Definitely out of the five epics I've done, that was one of the toughest stages. Yesterday was also quite rough with all the water, but well, it turns out it can get a bit rougher. We're super lucky to not have had any mechanicals and no issues at all during the 4 hours of racing today.